Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. My name is Super Bango and we'll continue where we left off in Traverse Town. So we just closed up the keyhole in this world, and so we're done here. Sid has given us the Gumi blocks so we can finally check out the next worlds as well, so let's go. There's a tournament being held at the Colosseum. Okay. Well, we can warp drive. Oh, this is so good. Finally, we can... amazing. Okay, great. So, what is this? Warp hole. We have two warp holes to use, apparently. We'll go check out what's going on at Colosseum. There's a tournament going on that needs items and experience that we can use to beat up bosses. Okay, here we are. So, I believe we can do greens now, right? No, not yet. We can do reds. Greens. Oh, only red images. So what circle is on here? Okay, we have a tournament to beat, so let's go. Yeah, fuel cup, let's go. Down. Power wow, monkey and magic.
Thunder.
Gotta look goofy, man. Look at that, it's so happy. Big feet. No, not this guy again. No. Magic digits.
Come on.
Yeah, we gotta remember we have summons now as well, so might as well use it.
Here.
Not resist. Okay, only the fat one left. gotta run. Good cookie. Damn.
Oh yeah.
I wonder if Donald revives for the next round, otherwise I have to heal him. Now he revives. Good.
Thunder! Come on!
Two down.
That's
we got
the power
of them.
The Keyblade.
Green rip on
Thunder!
So basically these guys are very resistant to magic, so. He's really useful against these guys. Oh shit. Oh, come on, we're really gonna fight that guy again. Got that Marma guy. Oh, we finished. Great. We beat the first cup, guys.
We're the champs!
So what item will we receive? Attain the power of the stars. Magic spell gravity. Fantastic. Okay. Save. We didn't get. Oh, we did get a reward. Tech boost. Increase tech points obtained by parrying enemy attacks. Equip more to this effect. Okay. Go for the tech post. Tornado. Right. I don't want to do away with the treasure magnet, sorry. I'll give MP haste for Donald, that's very important. We need a healer. And for the magic. What does gravity do? So this is good against bosses. I suppose we can use that instead of fire. And the arrow that plugs the barrier that absorbs damage. I'll stick with heal. Oh, will not open. Okay, we already did the full tournament. There it is. Right there. Okay, we can't open that yet. We haven't unlocked any tournaments besides this one. No problem. Let's go back to the next world. Okay, so we'll do the warp hole. The one that's right next to us. Right next to us. Ah, forgot. Forgot to enter the Gumi garage. Probably have. Yeah, some new chips. Well, next time, I guess. Oh, that was quick. I was expecting like a long ass trip. Yeah, there you go. Two blueprints. Okay, that's all. Enemies are being selected for a moment. Aladdin's world. Fantastic. That's great. New high spar. Okay, let's go.
And the keyhole?
The Heartless are searching for it now. I'm certain we'll find it soon enough. So that just leaves...
Jafar! I've looked everywhere for Jasmine! She's disappeared like magic!
The girl is more trouble than she's worth.
You said you had things under control.
Agrabah is full of holes for rats to hide in. But why worry about Princess Jasmine? With her, or without her, surely this world will be ours when we find the keyhole.
We need all seven princesses of heart to open the final door. Any fewer is useless.
Well, if the princess is that important, will find her. Find Jasmine and bring her to me.
Don't steep yourself in darkness too long. The heartless consume the careless.
Your concern is touching, but hardly necessary.
Really? She's hiding right there. Unbelievable. Your power might be the worst detective I've ever seen.
Thunder! Come on!
So let's open the chest. Mega potion, always useful, of course. Carpet. Mega elixir. Save. Enemies are considerably tanky at the moment. Tankier. So you need to be careful with that. No.
Allow me to find you more suitable company, my dear princess. These little rats won't do, you see.
Jasmine, run!
Ah, the boy who holds the key.
Oh, come on. I was expecting something.
Come on!
Let's grab.
Come on!
Out of the way. Sort of what? Okay. Mega potion. Some Zenny. And that's about. Oh, wait.
Ha! Ha! Yeah! Ha!
was thinking. Now we can't cross this way before. There's a chest over there as well. Chest over here. And a chest over there. Alright, so I want to see. This goes to Aladdin's house, so we can cross this. Get this chest. As well, and then climb to Aladdin's place. Here we are. Climb. Plaza. Right. Oh no, no. He's probably in the desert, but I wouldn't want that chest though. We'll heal on the way. Why can't I open the chest in battle mode? That makes no sense. Let's get some mana. I'm starting to believe gravity is not the spell for Sora. If Donald is gonna use it, so... he'll probably use it on the... My idea was to have gravity so I can use it to fight the bosses, since that's not...
Come on!
Kill these guys, so I don't have to do it. Okay, the chest is mine. Cottage. There he is. He's about to die.
Come on!
We got this.
Gorsh, not again! Genie, get rid of these guys!
Wish number one coming right up!
I see. Thanks, Sora.
Aladdin, what are you doing out here?
Same old stuff. Hunting legendary treasure. Just paid a visit to the Cave of Wonders. I found that magic carpet. And this lamp. Legend has it that whoever holds the lamp can summon...
Please, kid, leave the intros to a professional. The one and only Genie of the Lamp. Rub-a-dub-dub the lamp and have your dearest wishes granted. His winner is Aladdin. Congratulations.
Aladdin Rush.
Patience, my fine feathered friend. Any three wishes. Oh, one wish, a two wish, a three wish. Then I make like a banana and spit it. A lucky winner made his first wish.
And let me tell you what a doozy that wish was.
So he has two left. So, master, what do you have for wish number two?
How about making me a fabulously wealthy prince?
Whoa! Money, royalty, fame! Why didn't I do that? Okay, you asked for it. 100 servants and 100 camels loaded with gold. Just say the word and I'll deliver it in 30 minutes or less, or your meal's free!
Hey, I'll even throw in a cappuccino.
No thanks.
Okay.
I think I'll put that on hold until we reach Agrabah.
Oh, why a prince?
You see, there's this girl in Agrabah named Jasmine. But she's a princess, and I'm... she could never fall for a guy like me.
Princess?
Jasmine?
Oh, that's right. She's in trouble, Aladdin.
What? Well, come on, let's get going.
Okay. Let's take Aladdin with us. I'll remove... I think I'll stick with Donald this time. So we can balance out the EXP.
Fresh air, the great outdoors.
I guess you don't get out much, huh?
Comes with a job. Phenomenal cosmic powers, itty-bitty living space. It's always three wishes, then back to my portable prison. I'm lucky to see the light of day every century or two.
Say, Genie, what if I use my last wish to free you from the lamp? What do you think?
You do that?
Genie, it's a promise. After we help Jasmine.
Wait a sec, that's a good equipment. Rotera Shane, pretty good actually. Okay, so they blocked off this road. We gotta find somehow some other road. Click that door.
Come on!
Here I come!
Try that again.
Ha! Ha!
now. Go this way. So get to the bazaar.
Thunder!
Open this up. Get up here. Here. Open this chest. Firing. And now release the lock. So now I can go back. Stop bringing the assist characters. I'm skipping a lot of Trinities because of them. Okay, so we get there. Eventually we'll get a hair.
Thunder! Come on!
Right, so let's go. Oh wait, what? Oh, maybe we're just supposed to go to Aladdin's place. I'm entirely sure where we need to go. So get back to the main street. Now it's zero.
Here I come!
Setting your sights a little high, aren't you, boy? Back to your hole, street rat. I will not allow you to trouble the princess anymore.
Jasmine!
I'm so sorry, Aladdin.
Genie, help Jasmine, please.
One wish left. You're making this really easy, you know?
So sorry, boy. I'm afraid your second wish has been denied.
One.
I'm sorry, Al.
And now, I bid you all farewell. Attack!
And he disappeared.
Ha!
of light.
Jasmine! To the desert! Come on, let's move!
Let's see what that actually does.
Alright,
I'm gonna speed up these walls.
Hang on! Power! Hang on!
Take that!
I didn't save the game, shit. We're probably walking straight into a boss fight, by the way. Let's see. Ray of light slightly enhances in HP. Okay, I'll give it to Donald. I know that it enhances summons, but... Are you kidding? We gotta fight the head? Now's a chance. Shit. That was not...
Thunder!
Okay, I reached him.
Thunder! Here! This should help.
Oh, nice. Jesus, the amount of times you just randomly die from stuff here is insane. I had like half my HP almost. Okay, right, maybe a third of my HP.
Here!
Okay, it's not working. one eye. He's on the other eye. Got him. Jeez. We got him. We got him. Let's get in. Plus right here, this is important. MP rage can equip. I gotta wait until Donald has a bit more. In case we can equip tomato. Equipment. We need to start selling some equipment as well. Another Trinity.
Ha!
got him. We have to keep exploring the ruins. Okay. That makes no fucking sense. Okay, so what do we need to do? There's an entrance here. Dark chamber. Okay, that was a safe point. So, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to get that chest right there. And that will be it for now. I'll be continuing on the next part. So, thank you for watching. I'll see you guys next time. See ya!